Alright, getting ready to wet sand these fenders, or this fender, got the other one, so we gotta bring out, but I had forgotten, but I base coated and clear coated these one time before, and then wet sanded it down with 1000 grit, but I had to work on this area here to try to get that cleaned out in there, so there was some touch up that I had to do with some base coat there, as well as a couple of little areas up underneath the lip of this. So this has actually been the whole thing, I believe, if I remember correctly, that base coated the whole thing again, because there was enough areas that I had to do that I knew it wouldn't hurt just to base coat again, one more coat. And then it's been clear coated again. So depending on how this wet sanding goes, I may not actually flow coat these again if I get a, get it nice and flat and things look good. I might just leave it alone. So it does have a little bit of orange peel on it that I'm gonna have to make sure I get out of there, but we'll just see how it goes. So I do know on the other one, after I flow coated, or after I sprayed the clear coats on it, that right at the front, unbeknownst to me, a fly landed in it and died right in his tracks. So I'm gonna have to see if I can sand him out of there and see how that goes. But yeah, that's the cameo white right there. That's also gonna be on the lettering of the tailgate, as well as the inside of the door on the access panel. There's the race, what they call the racetrack, will have that white. And then that in there that's got overspray on it will be sanded and painted underhood black, or satin black, whatever that color is supposed to be.
I'll make sure I got that right. But and so here are the doors from yesterday. They're just kind of sitting for a full day before I'll wet sand those out and polish them. So they look pretty good. I haven't found anything that is presenting any kind of a problem, other than the fact that they do have some dust nibs and stuff on them, which is what you see in there. But, by the way, these lights look a little bit muted on the panel. It's not the clear coat. It's the fact that the lights have plastic over top of them to keep the little corns from falling out of the ceiling, that textured ceiling, falling into the panel. So anyway, yeah, these are looking good. Surprisingly, I didn't get any runs. Naturally, you wouldn't get any runs on this flat spot generally, but I mean, you could definitely get some runs down here. That wouldn't be hard to do. But a little bit of trash right there, I gotta get out. Again, all in all, I think these ought to wet sand out and polish up really nice. So it should be good to go. I just hope that I haven't exceeded my mill thickness on these. And try to rub these out so that I don't have to put any more clear on them and risk getting things a little bit too thick. But all right, here we go.